welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing another style haul. It's gonna be pretty short. I just got a few items from Forever 21 and I thought I would show you guys. I wanna start off this video with a little disclaimer. A lot of people are angry that Forever 21 knocks off designer brands, and I totally get that that's annoying, but I think Forever 21 is really cool because they do make similar things for more affordable prices. And so I totally get both sides, but I'm not a hater. I love Forever 21, and I think it just gives people a chance to be stylish at a cheaper price, which is super important. So all these items are Forever 21, and let's get started. Start with my favorite. So I've been looking for a good leopard print jean, and these are like just fit so well. The zipper detail is so cute. They are $24.90. That's a little ridiculous. So these are fab. They're like not super skinny. They have like a little, they're like slim fit, and I love these. I would probably style these with like a graphic tee and booties, or graphic tee and sneakers. You could just go crazy with these. Love these a lot. Going off on knockoff, these are a cool little like knockoff of the IMGIA, who the fuck knows? I don't. Are you Googling it? Hey, producers, can we Google the pronunciation for IMGIA, because nobody knows. But these are like super similar. They have the zipper in the front and then one in the back too, which is really cool. These are a baggy fit, which I like. I'd probably wear these with like a little cropped tank and some booties. Okay, these are to die. I've been looking for like a taller boot now that fall is coming in, and like tall boots are really in. I love this color because I don't have anything like this. It's like a little tan color. The heel is a little higher than what I'm used to. They're very hard to walk in, disclaimer, but so cute. I would probably wear these with like a sweater dress or jeans and a t-shirt and like a little coat. These were like $38, I'm pretty sure, so fucking steal. I need to stop cussing. Love beanies. Ever since I cut my hair short, beanies just like work with me, so I'm a really big fan. I love this color too, and these would go really cute with these boots actually. It's a beanie. You guys know how to wear beanies. Okay, prepare yourselves. Oh, so excited about this one. So look at this, like, oh my Jesus. So Teddy Coats already literally the best thing to happen to planet Earth, and then it's pink, and it's like a bubblegum pink, which is so cute. Like, I love baby pink, but I think this is just, I'm obsessed. I said I wasn't gonna keep it, like I just like bought it online and was gonna return it, but I really just don't think I can let go. And I think we're really attached at this point. So I would probably pair these with like a light wash jean and a t-shirt, or like pretty much everything. Ooh, like a oversized hoodie, dress, sneakers. Bury me in this when I die, okay? Bury me. That's it. I know this was really short, but I still wanted to show you guys everything. And yeah, so stop hating on Forever 21. Share the love, because it's really deserving of your love. So don't forget, everything is linked below so you could shop it and wear it with me. I hope you guys liked it, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.